nurses have a dual responsibility. Within ANA, we protect, advance, and advocate for nurses, and we also advocate for the people that we serve.
She's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. On his life, he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows, he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow.
When you've been fighting for
we're strengthening the nursing profession by focusing on ethics, an essential part of nursing practice.
And she came in her nurse's uniform and basically read her emails out loud. I swear, you have to see it. Like, Google it if you can. Swear to God.
Why does she have a doctor's stethoscope around?
No one can be just like me anyway. Just like.
To have safe staffing levels. This Registered Nurse Safe Staffing Act, it's way overdue. Let's get this thing passed.
Look into all of the reasons why you even chose this as a profession.
Nursing has come a long way.
And no one is going to tell us no.
There is no limit to the amount of work that can get done if you don't mind sharing the credit.
And let's continue to go out and change the world.